For this model, it has to be at least 2.5 meters wide. So some growers have more narrow concrete paths. That's not an option for this robot.
Yeah. Members have wheels.
Yeah. There are other possibilities to construct such a thing, but this type of robot does need the 2.5 meter path. And now it has to, it has cameras in front of it, and it's looking now for the rail and the gutters. It's aiming to be in between the gutters, and then it knows I'm correct. And now it's standing correct, and now it will start.
Thank you.